Farmers spend 100% efforts in farm to grow the crops. They tend to maximize the yield with the usage of farm mechanization and innovative methodologies. They have succeeded in achieving the same. But the disadvantages always come along advantages, and the same happened in rice harvesting. The yield of rice crop has increased in past few years, but it comes at the cost of crop residues. It leads to 3-4 tons of rice straws in an acre. The wet mass is difficult to dry in time. It considers up to ₹3,500 per acre for transporting it to these startup units. GFF Innovations present the solution to problem of farmers, environmentalists, governments and the startups. We reduce the time for dry from 4 to 7 days to 1 minute, and also the powder so obtained can be compressed to 100 times than the bundled crop.